We'll blow them to pieces.
We're nearly across, Billy.
Send out a rescue party. The Juggernaut is at our gates.
But Crash and the others are at the mercy of that madman, Unger Khan.
I think I know a way of tricking them.
Unger Khan's orders are that no white robe shall enter or leave the city. Look, the gates are opening.
Hurry!
back. They must be captured.
It's all right.
Able to rescue Professor Norton from the tower.
He could have. Dad didn't want to be rescued.
Unger Khan has transformed his mind and is forcing him to build rocket motors.
What does Unger Khan propose to do with rocket motors down here in Atlantis?
He plans to raise his metal tower to the upper world to conquer or destroy our civilization.
Impossible. You can't start rocket motors without priming powder. And there isn't any here in Atlantis.
Well, maybe he's going to get some from the submarine.
We'll soon put a stop to that. Come on, Billy.
These are the exhaust tubes, Master. When the rocket motors are started, the tremendous heat will melt the tower from its base and start it upward.
How long will I have to wait before you start the full-size motors?
They're practically ready now, Master. I have but one more test to make.
Your Imperial Majesty, Crash Corrigan is headed for the inland sea to get the priming powder for Professor Norton's submarine.
Priming powder?
Yes, Master. I'll need it to start the rocket motors.
Why haven't you brought it here before this?
It's safe on the submarine.
Nothing is safe with Crash Corrigan around. Order Captain Hacker to get that priming powder at all costs.
the inland sea and bring back the priming powder from Professor Norton's submarine. Crash Corrigan is headed there for the same purpose and must be stopped.
Patrol number one, prepare to move out.
If your dad told Unga Khan where he hit that control box.
Come on, Billy. It's here, all right.
Gee, I hope it still works.
Chariot, Billy. I'll go down submarine and get the priming powder. They go off like dynamite.
Soldier!
Unger Khan's men. Duck deeper in those trees and keep them in sight. I'll get the rest of the powder.
Powder ashore. We'll surprise him. Spread out.
Thank you.
blow up the priming target.
We'll blow them to pieces. We're nearly across, Billy.
Thank you.
they go off like dynamite.
Soldier!
Unger Kant, man. Duck deeper in those trees and keep them aside. I'll get the rest of the powder.
Powder ashore. We'll surprise him. Spread out.
Thank you. Norton!